We had a trip to the lost chamber Atlantis. The small fishes are schooling in the same direction. There are also big fishes, names like sharks, rays, and many more. This is an artifact, and an artifact, that's why it is called Lost Chamber Atlantis. Here's a little shark ray. That is a stingray. It has thin, long tail. This is Alina Atif. This is me, Asma Atif. And this is Anam Atif. There are so many fishes. Stingray, its body looks like it's having wings. Feels like it's flying underwater.